10 reasons why I'll never go big on my videos, except for shorts. 1. I keep making short videos that are not vertical videos, thus they are not shorts, and almost nobody watches it unless there are notifications. 2 is that I make 30 videos a day, which is too much for my channel. 3rd is that everyone makes just one video a day, but they get thousands of times of views, but my channel just doesn't make those numbers. 4 is that I don't make many shorts, although I am planning on increasing this. 5 is that the algorithm doesn't reward me. It is impossible for me to stand out. 6 is that I just can't do challenges. They are not good. Everyone does them, but I just don't want to. 7 is that I just keep doing the same content over and over. 8 is that I don't edit my videos. I don't do them anymore. Except today, or a few days ago, I started making a little more stuff. 9 is that there are a lot of videos on my channel, and they don't get rewarded very much. 10, finally, is that I just keep recording videos of my face.
Dad, what website do you use to look for flights?